Good afternoon. I'm Dr. George Nahas. I want to talk to you about something that is exciting to us here at VenoCure. There is a device called loop recorder. This technology actually was introduced several years ago to monitor cardiac patients to see if they have any arrhythmias, if they have fibrillation in the heart that causes strokes, because a lot of those arrhythmias don't happen continuously. They come and go. We call it paroxysmal. So it's almost impossible sometimes to catch it on the usual monitoring devices. We call them Holter monitors or event monitors. So this device is little tiny chip, literally this much, and very skinny and thin. And we are implanting them now in the office under local anesthesia, right in the chest here. We actually inject it under the skin through tiny little cut, about a centimeter cut. We used to do it strictly in the hospital, but it was recently approved to be done right in the office. So this device stays in the body for 2 to 3 years. We have three companies that make it, and we use all three of them. But the device is very small and very helpful to patients' care, because then we can access the device information through remote monitoring with a little cell phone that we provide to the patient. They put at the bedside. And every time they get within 15 feet of that cell phone, it automatically transmits the data to a monitoring company that sends us the information. So if there's a problem that happened, or electricity problem in the heart, or arrhythmia, or the patient feels anything, we can access the information immediately without even the patient coming to the office. I just want you to know that this is an option right now at VenoCure. And myself and my partners are doing it for our patients. Thank you. Have a good day.